RC-sponsored UNDP project focuses on mentoring, skills training, and job placements for at-risk youth in Belize City. What is the key to the success of this project, one may ask? It's collaboration and cooperation. And I'm particularly fond of this project because it not only represents cooperation between government agencies, this project is also an example of government and the private sector collaborating to maximize benefits. We're all aware of the statistics about the economic and citizen security difficulties affecting our friends and neighbors every day in Belize City. We all know the realities, and while there are important statistics and numbers about economic and security issues in Belize City, statistics and numbers will not solve the root problem. And statistics and numbers will not by themselves change any realities. The reality, unfortunately, is quite simple and quite tragic. Young people are killing each other, and we have to do whatever we can to stop it.